My education in psychiatry did not prepare me. I would love to see how Freud's view of his mother would change with the knowledge of Chaturga. How Skinner would incorporate Xel'lotath into his behaviorist theories. How Jung would accommodate Ulioth into his theory of the collective unconscious. Like my ancestor Maximilian, I too had an interest in my family tree. As a psychiatrist, I believed that science could provide answers into my family's sordid, bizarre past. It was with great excitement that I began my search. The mansion's history was filled with my colorful predecessors. Everything from convicted and hung witches to committed madmen, each laying their own peculiar mark on its character. I intended to find their secrets.
Thank you. They are humanity's only hope. Destroy the Guardians, Edward, and avenge my waste.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. you bring news of disaster, Augustus?
And if not, we wonder why not, since disaster has struck.
Yes. Your colony of guardians in the ruins of Engar has been eradicated. A great magic wrought massive destruction there. Not a single guardian escaped.
Your concern is touching, but out of place.
There are other guardian colonies. The loss of one is meaningless.
That is the only disaster you report?
Yes, my magnificence. There are no others.
And what of your treachery to us?
Treachery?
All in good time. It matters not that you bear us ill will, Augustus. It will come to no end. You lack the power to destroy me.
Or even elevate yourself to our level. The future has unfolded before me through a vision.
One of my many visions.
A vision of my conquering the absent horror. Xel'lotath, master of the planes. The magic of the planes is no match for the power of the mind. And thus, it will be destroyed.
Then the gate shall be opened, and you shall once again grace the earth with your presence. storm approaches, Augustus. A storm of metal and fire. And a torrent of souls along with it. Young and vibrant.
Yes, I have seen it coming. A worthy sacrifice, I am sure, and one that will allow the greater guardian that resides below to finish its channeling. With this sacrifice of souls I make unto thee, Great One, the gate shall be ready to be opened, and your freedom shall be at hand.
Dear Alexandra, if you are reading this, Alex, then I am surely dead. Knowing that the police will contact my only living relative, I made sure to leave this message for you. As I write this letter, Pious Augustus is waiting for his chance to strike me down for what I have done to the Guardian City. I believe I have slowed Augustus's plans, but not stopped them completely. He will still try to bring his ancient into this world. You must continue what our ancestor Max has started. You must gather the artifacts and call forth an ancient to combat what Augustus brings into this world. Of the artifacts, there are four, but one of these is in the clutches of Pious himself. They are the Black Heart of Mantarok, the Claw of Chaturga, the Sigil of Xel'lotath, the Veil of Uliouth. Your skill in the arcane science will not be as strong as Pius's, who has had 2 millennia to prepare his gate. You will need all the remaining artifacts to match his power. It all rests with you, my dear. I wish you well in this desperate act. I wish I had more guidance for you, but I am at my wit's end. I feel I'm running out of time. Your loving grandfather, Edward.